have close calls. I can't even go that way. Maybe this isn't the route. Oh yeah, it is.
We're only temporarily disabling the tower. You need to remove each lens individually. Carefully release the hinges.
Warning. Energy contamination detected.
Destroying the production of Argent energy isn't necessary.
I don't think I'm even meant to be up here. Oh wait, actually. Is there anything here? Is there a door around here? Oh!
You must stop. The hell energy is unusable without the filters. Possibly imagine it is a perfect and unlimited energy resource.
Oh no! Anyway. You know what I'm looking at here. There's okay, so we've already got that. That means we've already got that thing over there. I don't know what that is. We need to get over there somehow.
Thank you.
Maybe I'm not going to come here just yet, because it's not letting me through. Is it? Oh, this is not one of those room things. Armed the pistol, destroy 30 barriers before the timer expires. Days are confused, increased how long demons remain in this dagger state. That was a bit confusing than that was. Yeah, I don't know, like, I still don't know what to do with Piranha, I'll be honest with you, but like playing single player games like this, I've missed out on so much in 7 years. Or playing Tarkov, you know? I think what I need to do is just have a look what games got released in the past 7 years that are really good and play them. I think that's literally what I'm going to need to do. Demand breach detected. Hey, you said
Demand breach detected.
spent decades perfecting the science, selling it to humanity. We balanced their hell energy with our science, making it usable and safe. We solved an energy crisis the world had no answer for. It works. You cannot do this.
What are you? Oh my god, it's the old barrel. Am I meant to go this way? I think so. Well, but there's so much like little bits in this game. Just stuff hidden away, you know? Literally just like that. Okay. I don't know if I can make that jump. I'm gonna try. Pretty sure. There's not really anything up here. I thought there'd be something a bit more. Oh, that was that little bunny hop up there. Okay. How did we get over there? Oh, maybe that's unlocked now. You can't really see the health. You know what I'm gonna do? Ooh. I thought we could play Seven Nation Army then. No way. Yo, she had no idea what hit her. Yeah. You could not have asked for a better timing for that berserk.
Remember, the 12th Council of Nine is always watching you.
You guys, a little bit of a, No, really.
Stopping our energy production is what you want, then you need only to destroy this last filter, and Argent Energy will no longer exist in this solar system. We will be back at square one.
Signature at the Argent Tower. She has removed one of the accumulators from the tower base. It has a unique energy signature that we can track.
Well, that's it then. There's nothing else to be done.
Ew, Olivia Pierce. Sounds good to me. That was a pretty good run, actually. Got all the combat stuff. Oh, we didn't get both the food drain. I forgot about that. On Hell's Knights. I don't know who they are. I don't know who the Hell's Knights are, because I'm pretty sure we did that. They're the big ones.
Oh, I did
it on the flay, girl, the big dude, and